how to make samples when you don't actually have a sample of a perfume and you want to let someone try it.